It's the first day of Vlogmas, December 1st, and we're on our honeymoon.
I don't want to pay both for a couple of days out. Thank you. We need to go get helmets now.
Yeah, go and get me one. I want it for you.
Thank you.
she's messing with my hair. But when we got back from off the boat, we got back on the boat from ATV and being in Bonaire and getting lunch, all that kind of stuff on the island, we both like rested for a second and I finished listening to Redemption by Kenya Wright. It was good. I enjoyed it. I like some of the parts. It's a little sassy. Got some acid reflux going on. Then we went upstairs. We played some Uno. Now we're back in the room. I'm exhausted. I'm like an old lady now, guys. Like, I'm such an old lady. But we're probably going to sit on the balcony. We're just pulling off. So we're probably going to sit on the balcony. Watch as we come get out of port. And I'm probably going to read a little bit. While we do that, I don't know what I'm going to read yet. I got to do something for the acid reflux. God, I'm so old. Okay, so I kind of fixed my hair a little bit. And I fixed my, got something for my acid reflux. Okay, so I've got my Kindle here. Let's see, what do I have downloaded? I have this Twisted Lies by Sedona Venez. I've got all of the entire...
I'm pretty sure the Zantac is out there.
I just said it's out here, I got it. I've got the whole A Touch of Darkness series. Got the Zodiac Academy and Red Sin by Aletha Romig. And some other things too. Ooh, I have Able by Katie Roberts.